City at the 3-1 home over Keiji Parkhurst.